I just heard a loud boom.
I saw it actually.
You did? Was it a plane? That's what I was thinking. It was a terrorist attack. Bob said he heard it sounded like a rocket.
I heard a plane. It seemed like a plane went over.
Yeah.
And then I had the boom and I looked up and there was the thing exploding from the outside. Exploding to the outside. The whole, it looked like a...
Your mom said there was a plane driving over, flying over in
there. I heard the noise of a plane.
Oh, she heard the noise of a plane and then a boom.
And then I, just like a, it was like a bomb that dropped and all the building from the inside went out like there was an explosion from the inside going out.
Oh my God. I hope there was nobody at work. I hope there was no one there. That's what I'm thinking before 9.
What building is it for you?
It's the World Trade Center.
Oh,
I see fire engines. They're coming. Yeah, big one. What? My hand shaking. I am. I'm trying to see if there's people up there.
This thing's floating down.
I don't see people. It's just an incredible amount of smoke.
I thought the plane had crashed into there.
It is spreading. There's only one fire truck right now. They're gonna have to get planes and drop water onto it. Because it's so high up. Oh, really? You heard someone talking to you, said it's a plane? Oh my God, Lily's going to daycare there. Hold on, there's a call waiting. Hello? Hi. Oh my God. Do you see this? Oh, so they've got it on TV. Oh my God, I have it on.
Thank you.
Oh, me too. I thought it was as well. This build. Oh, you're right. Is that what they said? my God! Oh my God! Oh my God, what's happening? Really? I think it's all about the World Trade Center. Oh my God!
It was like a military plane.
It was a military plane. People are running away. Oh my God, we just saw it happen. Where's Bob? Oh my God. Babe, are you there?
It's we're okay.
Yeah, they're attacking the World Trade Center, not us.
Where did it come in from?
From the south.
From the south?
Yeah.
The same building it went to?
Yeah.
Right there, just, it looked like it was going to come, and then it just flew so low between the...
It was a huge plane.
Where did it fly into?
Babe, they're going to show it to you on here.
I don't understand why they don't get like jet planes. The building's collapsing.
Oh my god, I think we're okay.
You turn back on the news now? Oh, but did the power go off? Did we lose power? Yeah, we lost power.
Moving people out.
won't be able to call it on the phone.
You can try. It's working.
Is it working?
Yeah.
Jumping now, they're
oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh, baby, hold the leash. Oh, my God.
Come on, let's go to the other room.
Yeah.
Is this dangerous?
I think it's just smoke.
There's no danger about the buildings.
Is the air conditioner turned off in the room? And the windows closed in the bedroom?
People near the area are in an absolute frenzy situation. The entire top of the building just collapsed.
The entire building just collapsed.
Building just collapsed.
We're going to leave because the smoke is coming right at us.
Obviously, this is a devastating development. They're gone. The World Trade Center is no more.
We do not know at this point the extent of injuries or casualties, how many people were in these buildings trying to get out. We've seen some.
Oh, people are running away. They're running away. What are they going to do? You guys got to run away.
Look at the plume.
All right, let's go to NBC News right now.
I think it's going to be blown away from us. No, the wind is being blown away.
It's horrific, incredible. Not to be believed. Tuesday morning, we're looking at live pictures from the World Trade Center. We're just a few minutes ago, within the last minute, actually, the second Twin Tower collapsed. Just to recap, if you're just joining us, around 8:42 Eastern time this morning here in New York City, a plane crashed into the right twin tower of the World Trade Center, about 2/3 of the way up the building, leaving a huge gaping hole, a huge fire. and tons of billowing smoke. About 25 minutes later, a second jet, believed to be a 727 or 737, then crashed from the second twin.
All these people running away.
Brigitte, this happens every day, right, in the Middle East? You think to yourself, how lucky we are. We've never had this horrible thing.
So true.
Before.
You're right.
And just imagine living. Musafi went through all of this during the war. All his house was, you know, bombed. And
Oh, really? You know, this is the documentarian in me that feels like I need to record this.
You have to do that, Brigitte.
Oh, look at like all the ashes. It looks like it's snowing.
Mm-hmm.
There's people getting onto the west side, now onto the walkway. It's just all smoke. Out of the World Trade Center building.
I'm just thinking people. Just the body parts, that's what I'm thinking to myself.
Oh, God.
Hey, guys, how you doing?
Oh, my God.
I'm just so sad.
I know.
Yeah, I'm just thinking there for the last, you know, next week. Thank you, God, but I'm just saying, as soon as you thank God, you realize that other people are just so absolutely devastated. So it's said, forget it, you know, later on I might try and go to hospitals, ask if there's anything I can do to help, and everything else, you know.
I have a feeling that the only thing is that it's just going to be so hard to move around. I think you're just
If there's anywhere I can walk to that they have a hospital, so.
But even walking around, it's just a disaster somewhere. No man's land out there.
Well, I'm not going to do anything that's, you know, that adds to the misery. So I'm glad you got home earlier.
Yeah.
Brigitte.
God. Oh my God.
So you said on the beach, did you see that movie?
No. What was it?
The nuclear war.
Oh God, I'm glad I didn't. Just smoke.
And we felt the whole ground, the whole building shook.
In fact, our cameraman even put one of the captains in his car and drove him down to a command post. The people that you see here are pretty much all emergency workers. Many of them that I've seen in the last 2 to 3 minutes, quite frankly, are coming out of here. Remember this, these are professionals. They're coming out of there looking literally stunned, in shock, many of them, struggling for breath. Obviously, in serious distress, breathing problems are the biggest problem for those who manage to make it safely out of
the. Oh my God, there's no more World Trade Center.
You can't see much more than a block south of me right now. And the World Trade Center probably stands about 10 blocks south of where I am at this moment. And as you can see now, the dust is beginning to pick up here. It really depends on which way the wind blows as to whether or not we get heavy dust or not. But at this point.
On the ground with all the ash.
Yep.